This is Access 11. It's not too far from UNC Wilmington, where we all go to school. And this is what it's like to go to college at the beach. So this is back in 2019. Our fraternity had this really fun ramp, and we used to hold an annual fundraiser called the 5-Gam Skate Jam. Unfortunately, it was torn down for campus expansion, and we do have this ramp, but it's a little bit crusty, so it's been our goal to build another. And this year, a really cool opportunity came up.
I'll be hosting the second annual Monster Energy 10K Talent Showdown. If you're in college, this is your chance to show the world your amazing talents and try to get to that 10 grand. All you have to do is submit your video at 10ktalentshowdown.com.
Logan said, guess what? I got this idea. There's just like this talent show. So we like planned this whole line at Wooddale.
All right, you ready? 3, 2, 1, action.
You dropped it on the ramp, and then right when you hit the front flip, you just like... I was like, ooh, that did not look good.
Alright, so the ambulance sound was just for effect. I just had to rest, but sadly that meant we had to put a hold on filming the talent video. A few of us came up with the idea to host an event to raise money for the ramp. We wanted to have a video premiere, live music, skate contest, and a dance performance.
I did the logo for Revamp the Ramp.
So me and my friends like have planned this big event on Friday. It's called Revamp the Ramp. We were wondering if you and your friend would want to buy tickets. They're $10. Hey, what's up, guys? We're having this event on Friday. It's called Revamp the Ramp. We were wondering if you'd be interested in coming, or...
Have you been eating beef stew?
Hey, just a reminder to Venmo UNCW Fiji $10. We're trying to get some new coping.
I love it. I think it's super cool. You ready?
It's getting kind of heavy. Relevant selling it, dipping away. Time keeps slipping away. Zipping the safe, flipping for pay.
So we publicized the event and hadn't even started filming for the video premiere, so we went to the skate park to hang out and try to get as many clips as possible.
Trying to decide on the instrumental that we're gonna use right now. We're between My Name Is, Just Lose It, and yeah, I'm really nervous about just for like social embarrassment, but I guess I just gotta face it though. Look, I need a hard service, need a steep slope, need to roll quicker and some sleep coping. Get a party snake like a King Cobra. Jackson drops in and then he falls over. We need money so we can get breakfast. Fuck it. My favorite water, Punani Dasani. We got a top so it doesn't get soggy. I ride on that thing like the cops is behind me.
No!
Eat a donut, now I'm diabetic. I don't eat it. God!
We ended up finishing the song and filming an entire music video, so we're gonna show that at the end of this episode.
That's pretty good.
What's going on?
Oh, wait.
Revamp the Ramp way exceeded everyone's expectations. Sometimes
I wonder where I lie. Revamp the Ramp was sick. Two live bands, skate jam.
We were gonna have a best trick contest right on this ramp.
I was like kind of feeling myself and I was like, yeah, like I could probably do this. I rolled out of it kind of weird, but I'm gonna count it.
The winner of the best trick contest, Justin John Hoda.
I tried to go off the roof, had some Red Bull in the system. Okay, not quite as successfully as everyone else.
The cops stopped the event because of noise. We ended up raising $1,500, but we never got to premiere the music video, so if you want it, message on Instagram and I'll send you the link.
I said,
Logan was like going off the roof and I was like asking him for his number as a joke. Some of the girls were like, so determined to help me get his number. They were like, we'll help you out, girl. Like, we'll get his attention and we'll figure it out. Yeah, you said you'd meet up with me afterwards or something, and they freaked out, so.